Detention block AA-23.
What's your plan?
The 3PO, hand me those binders there, will ya? Okay. Now, I'm gonna put these on you. Okay. You put those on.
Don't worry, Chewie. I think I know what he has in mind.
What should R2 and I do if we're discovered here?
Lock the door.
And hope they don't have blasters.
Let's go.
This is not gonna work.
Why didn't you say so before?
I did say so before.
Where are you taking this thing?
I gotta find out which cell this princess of yours is in. Here it is. 2187. You go and get her. I'll hold him here.
Everything's under control. Situation normal.
What happened?
Had a slight weapons malfunction, but everything's perfectly all right now. We're fine. We're all fine here now. Thank you. How are you?
We're
in conversation anyway.
Luke, we're gonna have company!
Shh.
short for a stormtrooper?
Huh? Oh, the uniform.
I'm Luke Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you.
You're who?
I'm here to rescue you. I've got your R2 unit. I'm here with Ben Kenobi.
Ben Kenobi? Where is he?
Come on.
Feeling about this.
The walls are
Don't just stand there and try and brace it with something!
Are you there, sir?
3PO?
We've had some problems.
Will you shut up and listen to me? Get down all the garbage bastards on the detention level!
What?
They're dying, R2.
Hey, open the pressure main that's on you in the first.
Where are we? 3, 2, 6, 3, 8, 2, 7!
Just avoid any more female advice. We ought to be able to get out of here.
Well, let's get moving.
It's them. Blast them.
Get back to them! There you go!
Certainly has courage.
What good will it do us if he gets himself killed? Come on.
Report in.
Red 10 standing by.
Red 7 standing by.
Red 3 standing by.
Red 6 standing by.
Red 9 standing by.
Red 2 standing by.
Red 11 standing by.
Red 5 standing by.
Lock S4s in attack position.
Watch yourself. There's a lot of fire coming from the right side of that deflection tower.
I copy, Red Leader.
We've got to destroy those deflection towers.
Red Leader, we've got you covered. I'm going after the towers. Cover me. This is Red 5. I'm going in. Biggs, Wedge, follow me. Draw that surface fire away from me.
Hold on, Luke. I'm on my way.
Out of range for the next run.
squad leaders.
We've picked up a new group of signals.
Enemy fighters coming your way.
Biggs, Wedge, follow me. Help me with those fighters.
Hold on, Luke. I'm on my way.
Good shot, Luke.
Those fighters. Ignore the guns. Concentrate on the fighters.
Two more to go. One more to go. Nice shot.
Get ready for your attack run.
Let's close it up.
Right with you, Luke.
We'll stay back far enough to cover you.
Stay with you.
Get clear, Wedge. You can't afford more good back there.
Hurry up, Luke.
After those Imperial transports. That'll slow them down. showing six Imperial transports. There's only five more Imperial transports. Don't let them get away. Four Imperial transports still on the ground. Take them out. Only three more to go. Keep it up. Two left. Hit them fast. Quickly, take out the last transport. That's the last of them.
Excellent. The transports are destroyed and the invasion stalled. But we're not safe yet.
Oh, you've got one on your tail. I see him.
I'm on it.
He's off your tail now, Commander.
I owe you one, Sarkley.
I'll collect all debts later.
Commander Skywalker, we're showing another wave of Imperials approaching. It's a group of Imperial loader shuttles attempting to strengthen their ground forces. Try to take them out before they can deploy. You should also watch over that Rebel transport on the island.
Copy that, General. We're on a course to intercept the Imperial loader shuttles. Five left. Got another one. Only four left on my radar. I got him. Three to go. Only two left.
The walkers have that transport pinned down.
Nailed him. Hit him. That's all of them. You're clear to take off, Transport Luminous.
That was close. Thanks for the cover, Commander Skywalker.
Excellent, Luke. That was a vital transport. Let's just hope they get past the Imperial blockade. The Imperials have broken through our barricades. We must retreat deeper into the temple. We can't continue communications.
We've got to get to the General before it's too late. Wedge, follow me in. Sarkley, join the others and escort the transports past that blockade.
You won't stand a chance. I'm going with you.
We'll be fine. The fleet needs your help now, Sarkley.
As you wish, Commander Skywalker.
All right, Wedge, we're going in fast and low.
Right alongside you, Luke.
It looks like the General's retreated deeper into the base.
We better act fast.
All right, follow me.
We've located the Rebels. There they are.
Follow me.
Let's get out of here.
Get them!
Imperial reinforcements will be here in moments. This looks like our last stand. We can't possibly fight our way out of here. Any more miracles, Luke?
circling.
Hadn't been for Skywalker, Starfleet wouldn't find any survivors. Commander Skywalker, we owe you our lives.
This is an unfortunate turn of events.
They've only delayed their destruction. Our destiny will be fulfilled.
A heavy concentration of Imperial forces in the area.
This is bad. There shouldn't be any Imperial forces here.
This is Tycho. Abort the mission. I've been discovered. They've got me surrounded.
He's been captured.
We've got to get him out of there.
There. Two scout troopers.
Freeze, Rebel scum.
Good job, Sergeant.
Let's go.
Negative, Sergeant. Stay here and guard the landing zone.
What do you mean, stay behind? You're gonna need my help to get out of there in one piece.
I can move faster by myself. Stay here with the rest of the team.
Very well. I'll stay in touch with you over Conley.
Probe droids dead ahead.
The probe droids detonate if you get too close. Blast them from a distance.
Keep moving, scum. Fool. Did you really believe that your spying would go undetected? The secrets you've uncovered will die with you.
Tycho's been taken aboard one of the Imperial APCs. I can't let them get away.
Luke, you've got to stop that Imperial APC. If it gets onto those transports, we'll lose Tycho.
They're getting away.
Hurry, Luke. You mustn't let them escape.
Gotta stop that APC.
Just in time. We've got to get out of here.
Follow me, Skywalker!
Get ready to activate your boost. Jam down on the accelerator to use your speed of light's boost.
Now!
Tycho, enemy speeders on your tail!
Get ready to activate your boost.
We're under attack!
Get back to the landing zone. We've got to evacuate.
We're on our way, Sarkley.
I spotted probe droids.
Boost now!
We were ambushed. The team has been wiped out.
Who are those guys? I've never seen stormtroopers like those.
Those were Storm Commandos. They're elite soldiers responsible for carrying out special operations against the Rebellion. The primary mission of the Storm Commandos is to acquire new technology for the Empire. They've been capturing teams of scientists from all over the galaxy. I have information about an existing plan to capture scientists from the planet right here. The researchers have developed a powerful new planetary shield. In fact, the shield is the only thing which has prevented the Empire from capturing them already.
We've got to get word to the Alliance to send a rescue team to Raltier. I think I know a pilot who can get there in time to help those researchers.
Master, one of our officers has defected to the rebellion. It is believed he has supplied them with valuable information.
It is of no consequence. Our forces have already blockaded the planet Ralty.
Based on information provided by Tycho, we believe a group of scientists are hiding on the planet Raltir. The Empire has sent Star Destroyers to bombard the planet until the scientists turn themselves in. You must reach the scientists before the Imperials, and then get them off planet.
Distress call from the scientists.
Lieutenant Commander Skywalker, we've set up a shield around the city. We can't escape with those Imperials here.
We've created a bomb for you to use. Fly down and fire off your tow cable.
Copy that. Get ready with that tow cable. Let's head down and see if we can help.
Protect the scientists at all cost.
Wait, where are you going?
The Empire is where someone of my caliber belongs. You walked us right into their arms.
Runner waiting for us.
There's gotta be a way out of this.
They're closing in on us. We don't have much time. Captain Durlan, set up a perimeter around the scientists.
Yes, sir, Commander Skywalker. They'll be safe as long as I'm here.
I have a feeling things will get worse before we're clear. Good luck, men.
Stop him! Shoot him!
Commander Skywalker, come in.
I copy, Durlan.
The Imperials have returned. I don't know how long we can stay here.
Just hold them back!
We've got him! Located the rebel.
That was too close. You have my permission to leave, Captain Durlan.
Copy that, Commander Skywalker.
Nothing which the rebels do will avert their fate.
The rebels will be destroyed. Our destiny will be fulfilled, Master.
The Rebel supply convoy is moving from Yavin 4 to a new base on the planet Hoth. Rendezvous with a second convoy along the way and continue to the destination.
Red Leader here. Sensors don't show any sign of the second convoy. Looks like they ran into trouble.
This is the frigate Redemption. We'll have to get through this debris before we can make the jump back into hyperspace.
Look, enemy fighters approaching from all directions. We're surrounded.
I copy, Wedge. We've got to blast our way through. Go after those TIEs.
You got it, Luke. Affirmative, Red Leader. More TIEs incoming.
We need something faster than these X-Wings.
Luke, what about those modified stunt fighters?
Good thinking, Wedge. Let's give those A-Wings a try. Dock with a frigate and switch craft.
You got it, Luke. I'm docking with the frigate.
Guys, form up.
We're almost out of this mess. If we can just make it through this nebula, we're all clear.
I've got a bad feeling about this. We're entering the nebula. Keep your eyes peeled. Turn on your targeting computers to identify enemy targets.
Pulling up my targeting computer. Enemy fighters approaching from the nebula.
Go after those TIEs!
You got it, Luke.
Good job, Red Squadron.
Take an early morning run over Mos Eisley with Wedge Antilles, but keep your eyes open for any suspicious activity.
The rest of Rogue Squadron is still back at base, but I thought we could take an early morning run through Beggar's Canyon. Luke, I think we've got a problem. Is that my imagination, or are those Imperial probe droids dead ahead? They're attacking those? After all.
Rogue Squadron, this is General Riken. One of our shuttles will rendezvous with a small convoy from local resistance on Barkesh, which must first travel through Imperial territory. They carry equipment and supplies vital to the rebellion. Your mission is to rendezvous with that convoy and escort it to the landing zone. Good luck.
Luke, we've already got trouble. Probe droid, pick your targets and go. Good shooting.
All right, Rogue Group. The supply vehicles have begun moving. Their escort will follow shortly.
The smaller craft are the combat vehicles. Take with the fine transport.
Up the rest of this cargo. The Rebel Alliance will appreciate those supplies, especially after we lost Yavin Base. Rogue Squadron, this is General Riken. A Rebel ship called the Nona recently crashed somewhere in this vicinity. It was carrying a team of Rebel soldiers and stolen Imperial equipment. You must find them before the Imperials do.
I'm picking up multiple signals. Ties, and coming in fast. Throttle up, Rose. We have to keep searching for the Nona.
Right with you, boss.
Stay low. Ouch, shields are a little weak. Okay, Rose. Let's keep the crew out of danger until our shuttle can pick them up.
We'll be right back.
inbound fighters. Then I copy.
Away. Rogue Leader, get your squadron out of there.
Imperial Officer Crix Maydeen wishes to join the Rebel Alliance, but the Empire will do anything to stop him. Protect Corellia from destruction as Maydeen makes good his escape.
This is Luke Skywalker, go ahead.
I've received word an Imperial Officer Crix Maydeen wants to defect. Apparently he has a lot of information on the Empire's military ground operations. I'm going to contact him after my meeting with the city officials in the Capitol Tower. Keep your eyes open for any sign of trouble.
Form up!
Picking up something strange on my scope.
I copy. Increase speed, full throttle.
Right with you, boss.
Repeat, under attack. Get back here as soon as you can. Rogue group, we are under.
You heard him. Full throttle. Back to the city.
They're attacking the city.
Rogue group, those bombers are heading straight for us. There are lots of innocent people in here.
Can you hear me? Rogue Squadron, this is Crix Maydeen. The attack came before I could reach Riken, and I've been down in the tech center. Can you get me out?
Affirmative. Luke, I've got my hands full.
Can you get them?
That's the tech center. Crix Maydeen is inside.
This way.
Yeah, I've got a problem here. Inbound fighter to 1013. Hold on, Wedge.
Yeah!
Ah! Han, Chewie, well, what are you doing here?
How you doing, kid? Thought I might give you a hand. This is my hometown, after all.
Maintain visual scanning.
We spotted an Imperial walker on approach to the Capitol Tower.
Chewie says we should start evacuating the people off the top of the Capitol Tower.
Use your harpoons and tow cables. Go for the legs. One more pass. Cable out. Let her go.
Rogues, I've got trouble over here. They just stopped a pair of scout walkers outside my building.
Evacuated everyone just in time, thanks to Captain Solo and Chewbacca. That was never my favorite building anyway. Gerard 5 is attempting to gain its independence, but the Imperial Governor is looting the city. Rogue Squadron, you must protect Crix Maydeen's Y-Wings while they disable the escaping ship.
Don't worry, we're not so helpless.
Remember, let the Y-Wings take care of the yacht. Rogue Squadron flies cover.
Accelerate to attack speed. I'm hit!
One down! Let's keep up the good work!
Luke, it's Wedge. I'm on the other side of the planet. We've got trouble. It's 128 high in the center of Squadron.
They're the best of the best. Cut the chatter. Wedge, hold them off as best you can. Rogues, we're gonna have company real soon.
Unidentified Y-Wing. Are you quite done? My vehicle has been disabled for a good 2 minutes now.
Kason Moor. Consider yourself a prisoner of the Rebel Alliance.
Well, if you quit shooting at me, I have a proposal to make. One which would serve us all. Moon. There's an Imperial storage base nearby. It's an inventory hub for the local bases in the system. General Madine and his ground troops should find plenty of supplies in the base, as long as we can knock out the shield generator. It's located at the end of a canyon rift somewhere nearby.
Private channel, sir.
Private channel, go ahead.
Luke, how do we know Kason isn't leading us right into a trap?
Not now, Wedge.
They say visual scanning.
What turn of the fighters?
A hit, but not bad.
That missile fire.
Make that shot?
That was me. Man, I thought I was the best.
Hey!
Okay, Rose, we're not done here. Let's clean up the remaining Imperials and go home.
Make sure to destroy all Imperial air cover. We can't complete the mission unless the commandos are safe.
That's all for the Imperial forces.
Form up, team. Let's get back to the ship. Nice work, Kason.
It feels strange, though, being on the other side. I took their orders for a long time.
I, for one, am glad you're here. You're fighting for your own ideals now.
Yes.
Kason Moore's information has once again provided the location of a hidden enemy base responsible for the production of Imperial walkers. Watch out for the ground scanners.
Kason Moore said this is one of many small factories where the Empire produces its ties and walkers. This is a straight hit-and-run mission. It's not going to stop them, but it'll cripple them for a little bit. Be sure to destroy their scanning posts first. Also, a squadron of TIEs are out on a test flight, so don't waste any time. They could be back at any moment. Remember, take out those scanners first.
Form up. We're getting a little close to those scanners.
Good job, Rogues. They're blind. Now, take out those factories.
Activate harpoon.
Okay.
out. Let her go. I'm clear, but my fighter is down.
Take the fight to the Imperials for once. It seems like we're always playing defense.
Thanks to Kason, we may just turn the tide of this war. Now let's head home. I need to paint some TIE fighters on my fuselage.
The deep canyons of Kyle 2 hide the Imperial Enclave, a sprawling facility supporting the Empire's Navy throughout this sector. Destroy key elements and help break the Empire's hold on the local planets.
Rogues, listen up. Kason has given us another Imperial military location. It's a large spaceport located at the end of this canyon. We're using Y-Wings because of their greater firepower, but they move like a sleepy hut, so watch it. Maintain visual scanning.
Thank you.
ambush. I don't know where they came from. I don't have nav control anymore. Cat, steer, straight. Main computer offline. Targeting computer offline. Ah, it's just off Rogue 7. I can't...
Get out of there, Wedge. Copy, what happened?
Wedge made it, but he's gonna be captured for sure. I'm under a lot of fire.
Increase speed, full throttle. Hold on, Wedge. Okay, Rose, we're not done here. Let's clean up the remaining Imperials and go home.
Squadron, this is General Riken. Excellent work. The sensor array and spaceport facilities on Kyle 2 are now inoperable. Imperial activities are sure to slow down in this sector.
You must find Wedge before the Imperials deliver him to the prison facilities and certain death.
Tessel. It's a mining colony, but the Imperials often keep political prisoners here too. There should be an armored hover train nearby, transporting captured rebels to a central station before moving on to the prison. I'm sure Wedge is with them.
Luke, I'm reading a small convoy at Mark 4-9. I'm also scanning a lot of human life readings. It could be the prisoners.
That's not them. Follow the hover train.
What's it going to be, Commander?
Lock head foils in attack position.
We'll take out the convoy. I don't understand it. I'm not reading anything.
That's not them. Follow the hover train.
There it is. Rogue group, use your ion cannon. We want to disable the train, not destroy it.
Luke, I just did a long-range scan. Wedge is definitely on that train.
This isn't gonna work. Thanks, R2. The train is slowing down. Looks like this is working.
I'm hit!
That was close.
Rogue Squadron, this is General Riken. Excellent work.
R2 says the train is completely shut down. Bring Wedge's X-Wing in.
Nice job, Skywalker. I'm beginning to see why they say you're the best.
Now, I thought I was the best.
Wedge! Good to hear from you, Antilles. How was the hover train?
Food was good, but the service was lousy.
Now that Wedge is safe, help General Madine free other rebels from the notorious prisons of Kessel.
Thanks again, Rogues. I thought I was done for. Listen, while I was on that train, I found out there are other rebels at the main prison facility. Krix Madine and his commanders will follow us in and get them out.
Any idea what we're up against?
It's unknown.
Switching power to front deflector screens.
We're receiving the data from your R2. Rebels located! We're on our way!
Watch for enemy fighters!
Rogue group, we have a problem. They have some sort of energy shield we can't get through. My guess is that they have some sort of generator nearby. Do you think you can help us out?
You got it.
That got it! Shield down! Commencing rescue! Rogue Squadron, where's our cover?
We can't take these ties!
Thanks, Rogue Group. I'm clear.
Rescue complete!
Rogue Squadron, Madine and his commandos are heading to the next prison.
We'll be right back.
Rescue complete!
Rogue Squadron, Maydeen and his commandos are heading to the next prison.
Last group scan, here we come!
Maydeen, we'll buy your boys around when we get back to the fleet.
You're on, Commander Skywalker. Good luck.
Unfortunately, the Imperials own it. They harvest the Cabana gas to use in their weapons. It increases their firepower. They process and store it on these floating platforms.
There are civilians down there too, so make sure what you're shooting at is Imperial. We're here to take out their Cabana gas supplies and do whatever damage we can to the local TIE fighter squadron.
Huh. Now I know what it's like to be on the other side of one of these little raids.
I'm having trouble with my scanners.
It's the Cabana gas. Calibrate 7 Mach 9.
Good shooting. Excellent work.
Nice job, Skywalker. I'm beginning to see why they say you're the best.
Excellent work.
There's a lot of Imperial activity up here.
Incoming TIE.
Standard Imperial swarm maneuver. Watch the fighters coming from below.
I'm hit.
This reminds me of Bespin. My squadron started it once for a possible Imperial takeover.
Here's something. Advanced lasers.
I can tell you one thing, Luke. The officer on duty is not going to enjoy explaining this damage to the local Moff.
He may not live to tell about it. Moff Sheerdon is notoriously unforgiving.
During the Talaran operation, a team of rebel commandos stole several AT-PTs from an Imperial base on Fest. Unfortunately, their escape did not proceed as well as they expected.
When you reach your destination, you'll find an Imperial research facility from which a team of rebel commandos are attempting to liberate a squad of AT-PTs. Their escape has become compromised, and we need your help to get them out of there. The speeders and tow cables will help you with any walkers you may find. Good luck.
Rogue Squadron, report in.
Rogue 7, standing by.
Rogue 8, standing by.
Rogue 9, standing by.
Rogue 10, standing by.
Job. There they are. Looks like we'll need to clear a path for them. Rogue 8 and 9, concentrate your firepower on that gate. Everyone else is with me. We're going after the walker.
Rebel intruders, by order of Moff Sheerdon, you are in restricted airspace. Surrender immediately.
Moff Sheerdon. The gate is down. Repeat, the gate is down. Let's make sure they get to the landing zone attack. Fighters at 2-7. I got. Watch for enemy fighters. I'm on it. Excellent work. The ATPCs have reached the landing zone. Repeat, the ATPCs have reached the landing zone.
Excellent work, Rogue Squadron. Those ATPCs would have been used by Moff Sheerdon, the local Imperial governor. We believe he's consolidating his forces for an attack on our Bacta supplies.
But without Bacta, our medical supplies are useless.
I know, Wedge. We're watching him closely. Good work. Now head back to base.
Moff Sheerdon has chosen to hold Chandrilla hostage in an attempt to make the rebellion pay for its raid on Fest. You must help the innocent people of Chandrilla protect the supply train and stop the Empire.
Rogue Squadron, this is General Riken. Chandrilla is under attack. Imperial forces are attempting to bombard and surround the city with wall builders. You must protect the hover train. The supplies it is carrying must reach Chandrilla, or we will lose the city.
This is Moff Sheerdon. Your resistance is useless. As you can see, I have blockaded the city, and Chandrilla is now mine. You will surrender, or I will shoot you all down.
Moff 2.
I'm on it.
Protect the evacuation shuttle.
Stabilizer.
Have your RT unit lock it down, Kason.
Kason Moor? Ah, of course.
Moff Sheerdon.
How pathetic. Allying yourself with those level criminals, Rogue Squadron. You and your so-called rogues helped in the absconding of my APTTs and the plundering of my research facility. My retaliation shall be swift and just.
Nothing just about your actions.
Do you no longer harbor any loyalty to our Emperor? Defecting to the rebel terrorists shall be your undoing, Kason. Unfortunate to lose such a fine officer, but the weak will die off to make room for the strong. It is the way of the universe. Farewell, little rodent.
There you are, you coward. Do you think you can get away in that shuttle?
Kason, do not pursue that ship. Repeat, do not pursue Sheerdon. We don't know how many ships he has backing him up. We must remain here to secure Chandrilla.
I copy.
Coward.
Kason Moor is engineering an assault on a volcano base at Sullust in retaliation for the blockade on Chandrilla.
All right, here's our chance to hit them back for Chandrilla. Kason, did General Riken brief you?
Yes, the location of this Imperial base was supplied to us by Boston spies. It's a crucial link to the rest of the solar system, so it's also well protected, hidden inside this volcano. They use the volcanic activity to power a geothermal generator which is regulated by a shielded central capacitor. But inside the volcano, several transmitters are feeding thermal energy to the capacitor. Destroy the transmitters.
And we take the shield down. Kason, you lead the way. Okay, that's one. You know what to look for. Visual scanning.
What kind of fighters?
Well, they can take a beating.
down.
Let's all rendezvous back at the capacitor. We'll need to hit it with all our firepower.
I've got a problem here.
Maintain visual scanning.
Watch for enemy fighters.
Squadron to Sulla. Moff Sheerdon has secretly captured the Bacta supplies of Thyfira and now intends to cut off medical supplies to the Alliance. Free Thyfira and defeat Sheerdon once and for all.
This is it. Thyfira. Be careful, team. We've got to hit Imperial targets only. Avoid civilian casualties at all costs. We can't afford to lose those Bacta containers, so be careful. Take your targets and go. Maintain visual scanning.
Skywalker, so you're the young man who... destroyed the Death Star.
Must Sheerdon. Do you wish to surrender now, or can I destroy it?
I'm hit, but not bad.
Ah, you're a very talented pilot. You have learned much, Skywalker. Too bad you didn't join the Empire. I could have used a pilot with your skills.
Woohoo! Great job, Rogue Squadron! The Imperials won't get my Fira now.
Hey!
Hey, where are you?
Down on the ground, still waiting for someone to pick me up.
I'm on my way, Kason.
Have landed on Hoth and are moving in our direction. The Rebel transports are preparing for evacuation. Take Rogue Squadron to Outpost Beta and intercept any Imperial forces you may find. We'll need all the time you can buy.
Luke, the crew at Outpost Beta is also manning the ion cannon. It's providing cover for our transports and their escorts.
Copy that, Wedge. Rogues, if we lose Outpost Beta, this evacuation won't get past those Star Destroyers. All right, Rogues, stay tight.
Awaiting your orders.
Attack those AT-STs.
We copy, Luke. We're going after the walkers. Rogue Squadron, how can we help?
AT-STs are heading toward the ion cannon. Stop them!
Yes, sir. Attacking the walkers.
Take it from here.
Commander Skywalker, we've got Imperial walkers approaching from the north. Stop their advance.
Steady, Jack. Attack pattern Delta. Go now. That armor's too strong for blasters. Rogue Group, use your harpoons and tow cables. Go for the legs. It might be our only chance of stopping them. Dak? Dak! Wedge, I've lost my gunner. You'll have to make this shot. I'll cover for you. Set your harpoon. Follow me on the next pass.
Coming around, Rogue Leader. Activate harpoon.
Good shot, Jess.
One more pass.
Detach cable. That got him. Watch that crossfire, boys.
Hobby! I've been hit!
Echo Base Commander Skywalker is down.
Code signal. And get your transports.
Got to get under that walker.
We spotted the rebel.
Wedge, you're in command of Rogue Squadron now.
Roger that. We'll try to give you some cover.
Now I need to get to that second walker.
That's got him! Luke, I see a Tauntaun down there. Maybe it can help you get back to Echo Base.
Over here, Commander Skywalker! Follow me, Commander Skywalker! Try to keep up! Imperial troops spotted near the south entrance! We need help! We've got to help them! Hurry, Commander Skywalker!
Wedge, lead the attack against the walkers.
Okay, Rogue Group. Stay on these walkers. Use your tow cables and bring down as many as you can.
Destroyed. Any and all remaining rebel forces, your orders are to retreat.
K-10, all troops disengage. Fall back. This is as far as I go, Commander. We've got a squad holding out on the ridge. They can't hold out for too much longer. Take out the Imperial and man his tripod gun.
More to go.
That's the last of them. We're getting out of here.
Reinforcements!
to you. I'll get her out on the Falcon.
Where are you going? Come back!
We need escorts for the remaining transports. There are X-Wings fueled and waiting for you at Echo Base. Protect the transports and meet us at the rendezvous point. Good luck.
Okay, guys. Let's form up.
We copy. Forming on your wing.
Those fighters for me.
Copy, Wedge. Going after the fighters.
Transports and get out of here.
We're all clear. Transports prepare for departure. We're leaving now.
Good luck, Luke. Stay at the rendezvous.
Don't worry, R2. We're going.
We're the last of the transports. You've got to provide us with cover until we leave orbit.
TIE bombers headed our way.
Roger that.
We need assistance! We can't take much more of this!
Watch out for those TIE bombers.
I'm hit!
We're getting hit pretty badly.
We got a hull breach!
Escort, Luke. See you at the rendezvous point.
We're not going to regroup with the others. We're going to the Dagobah system.
If we stay out here much longer.
I'm going in closer to one of the big ones. There. That looks pretty good. I don't know how we're gonna get out of this one.
gonna let something tear it apart.
For a Jedi Master.
Oh, Jedi Master Yoda. You seek Yoda.
You know him?
Take it to him, I will. Yes, yes. But now, let's eat. Come. Good food, come.
Many dangers there are in these swamps. Avoid the water, you must.
Because of my father, I guess.
Oh, father? How for Jedi was he? How for Jedi?
Oh, come on. How could you know my father? You don't even know who I am. No, I don't even know what I'm doing here. We're wasting our time.
I cannot teach him. The boy has no patience. He is not ready.
Yoda?
The lightsaber is a Jedi's most valuable possession. Use it, you can, to block lasers. Feel the Force, guide your hands, and deflect the lasers. Press the B button to call on the Force. Do it now.
God.
Feel the Force flow through your body. Higher you can jump with the Force as your ally. Jump again when you're in the air. And double jump you will. Do it now.
Good.
Back to your ship you must go. Your way with the Force. I will test on the way. Your ship from the swamp. Press the B button rapidly.
I can't. It's too big.
Thank you.
He's all yours, bounty hunter. Now, Rizian, take the princess and the Wookiee to my ship.
You said they'd be left in the city under my supervision.
What do you think you're doing?
I'm getting out of here.
I knew all along. Had to be a mistake.
Do you think that after what you did to Han, that we're going to trust you?
Let's do a chance to save Han.
R2, where have you been?
We've got to stop Boba Fett before he reaches his ship. R2, he's getting away. Try to open the door.
Captain Solo's coming with me. You're not taking my prize.
He's getting away! You can't let him get away! Your door's locked!
Put Captain Solo in the cargo hold.
Nothing we can do now. Let's return to the Falcon.
It's them! Blast them!
This way! It's locked!
Where Luke is.
What about those fighters?
Should we just do it?
TIE fighters coming in! We did it! There he is! We need to fly underneath him!
You hold the ship steady. I'll open the top hatch and bring him in. I've got Luke. He's okay.
Luke, it's good to have you back.
We've got to reach the perimeter before we can make the jump to hyperspace. We're almost to the perimeter. Chewie, set coordinates.
We suspect there might be some sort of Imperial installation hidden in the asteroid field. Look for the shield projectors. Be careful, Wedge. The Imperials probably don't want any visitors.
Don't worry, General. We won't be staying long. Are you sure we'll find anything in this rock pile? Cut the chatter. Keep your eyes open. Rogue Leader, I'm getting a strange sensor reading. Might be Imperial. Stay alert and watch out for fighter patrols. Copy, Rogue Leader.
Rebel scum! We know you're out there! Attention, Rebel pilot! Surrender yourself, and we'll show you leniency!
We've come across some sort of force field. Looks like the projectors linked to each other. We can create a gap in the shield by knocking out some of the projectors. Maybe I should switch to my ion cannons. Two more to go. One more to go. General Riken, Rogue Leader here.
Did you manage to get through?
Yes, sir. We're on our way to the facility. Getting a transmission from the surface.
If anyone can hear this transmission, please respond.
Identify yourself.
My name is Carrie Neff. I'm the leader of the prisoners here. Some of my people were brought here from Hoth. A few of us have broken out, but we need help to free the others.
All right, Carrie. What can we do to help?
Destroy the guns guarding the prison building. If you take out those guard towers, we can help you. Wedge, we're transmitting targeting information to you.
One more to go.
Free the other prisoners.
Oh, Captain Antilles, we're so glad that you're here. We need access to weapons.
We need you to destroy the guard towers around the weapons storage building. Wedge, we're transmitting targeting information to you.
Armed and ready to go.
Try to take out the communication relays. Time is critical because the Star Destroyer patrols will be back soon.
One more to go.
Good. All the relays are destroyed. We need access to the hangar. Destroy the Imperials guarding the hangar.
Rogue Squadron! We need help!
We have to protect the prisoners.
Hurry up and destroy those guard towers. We're almost clear. Just hold them off a little longer. That's it. We're clear. Thanks for the help.
Let's get out of here. Mission accomplished, General Riken.
Well done, Wedge. Rendezvous with the fleet at the Outer Rim.
Attack the Imperial holding facility orbiting Bakura. Disable the Imperial transports and give the Rebel evacuation teams time to offload the prisoners from Hoth.
There's a transport! We need to disable it before it enters hyperspace! I need to use my ion guns. I don't want to destroy the transport. We've disabled the transport! Now let's provide cover for the evacuation team! This is going to be tricky. We need to disable all the transports and cover their evacuations. We've got to keep those ties away from the evacuation teams.
What are your orders, Wedge?
Take out those ties for me.
Copy that, Rogue Leader. Going after the ties.
Rogue Leader, this is Rescue One. We're in position over the first Imperial transport. Evacuating prisoners now. Rogue Leader, this is Rescue One. We're under attack. We need your help. Rogue Leader, this is Rescue One. We're taking heavy damage. Rescue 1 here. Evacuation complete. We're preparing to make our escape run. Rogue Leader, this is Rescue 1. We're all clear. Ready to make the jump to hyperspace.
There goes another transport. I need to use my ion guns. We've disabled the transport.
Rogue Leader, this is Rescue 2. We're in position rescuing prisoners from the second transport now. This is Rescue 2 requesting assistance. We are under attack. Rescue 2 here. Evacuation complete. We are preparing to make our escape run. We are ready to make the jump to hyperspace. Thanks for your help.
Wedge, I've lost my stabilizer. I'm heading for the planet. Hang on, Javi. My craft won't carry both of us. I need to find another ship. This TIE bomber should do the trick. Javi, this is Wedge. I'm on my way down to the surface.
Wedge, stay locked onto my signal. It's the best way to find me.
I'm homing in on your signal, Javi. Whoa! That was a homing missile!
Made in here. Rogue Leader, you've got to stay low.
This TIE bomber doesn't have lasers. Looks like I've got lock-on missiles. Let's see. Hold down the fire button. Lock onto my targets, and release. Well, what do you know? Good job, Wedge! Great job, Wedge! Nice work, Rogue Leader. Sorry I'm late. I had to tie up a few loose ends.
Hey, Wedge! I never thought I'd see you in a TIE bomber.
Good to see you still in one piece, Javi. Stand by.
Whoever that was, it looks like he's escaped with our scientists. Judging by the vessel's last known trajectory, I'd say he was heading for Geonosis.
Looks like I'm going to Geonosis. Whoever that was, he won't get away with this.
The situation is well in hand. The rebels still do not grasp the scope of our plans.
Yes, my master. He is resourceful.
Rogue Leader, this is General Mady. One of our listening outposts intercepted an Imperial transmission. We suspect it came from the same ship you encountered at Bakura. You must stop that craft from leaving the system. Support craft heading your way. You're on your own until help arrives.
Roger that. Keep your eyes open for that ship.
Roger, Rogue Leader.
I've got three capital ships entering sensor range. It's a trap! Rescue transports, abort mission!
Roger, Rogue Leader. Entering net coordinates now. Just keep them busy for a few seconds.
Copy that, Rescue One. We've got your back. Engage at will!
Roger, Rogue Leader.
Surrender, and I may show you mercy. Who are you? You know who I am.
The Empire maintains order. People like you disrupt that order.
Web blaster.
Battle droids.
System malfunction. Exterminate. Roger, Roger.
You're just like Skywalker. Without your men, you're nothing. Run, coward, run!
Blast! That thing's got a lot of firepower! Right, R5. I better get to that E-Web blaster.
You think you can damage me? You will all pay. Ah!
Get over here, R5. It's a Jedi starfighter.
This is General Mady. We got your transmission and got here as fast as we could. Wedge, two ships just entered the system.
Whatever they are, they're launching ties.
Imperial escort carriers.
Imperial what?
They're not part of the regular Imperial Navy. They're exclusive to the Imperial Storm Commandos.
I've got to keep those Imperials away from the frigate. R5, I could use something more powerful right about now. We've got some sort of sonic charge. That escort carrier's shields are down.
Keep those bombers off us. We need help against these Imperials. One escort carrier down.
Working? R5, prepare to dock with it.
Rogue Leader, the Empire is conducting scientific research on the gas platform facility. We need you to infiltrate the facility and pinpoint critical targets for the Y-Wings to bomb.
Nadine, this is Rogue Leader. The energy fields are connected by a series of corridors. I think I can go through them and reach the facility.
Understood, Rogue Leader.
I've got a bad feeling about this. my scope. They're not like anything I've seen before.
Those must be the new TIE Hunters. Be careful, they're deadly.
Understood. They've activated some sort of force field. I'm trapped.
Wedge, we can't reach you. You're on your own.
These TIE Hunters are fast. I should use my lock-on missiles. Take another hit! Prix Nadine, this is Wedge! The TIE Hunters are down, and the force field has been deactivated!
Good shooting, Wedge. Travel through the second tunnel and locate the facility.
Almost there. I'm almost at the end. Through the tunnel, but there's no facility.
Strange. Is there anything there at all?
All I can see is an Imperial supply convoy. They're getting ready to hyperspace out.
Wedge, you've done your job. Return here to the fleet, we'll regroup.
Copy that. Returning to the fleet.
Fire from the planet's surface. Eliminate the threat so we can enter hyperspace. We'll have more intel on what you're dealing with shortly.
Come on, Rogue Group. You didn't think we were finished, did you?
Mating here, the super laser uses 3 relay dishes to accurately aim. Focus your bombing runs on them.
Copy that, Mating. We're already on our way. Wait! I'm showing shields around those relay dishes. I'll take it from here.
Copy that, Rogue Leader.
All units, I've detected shields around those relay dishes. We'll need ion cannons to take them out. Over.
Nice work, Rogue Leader. Take out those relay dishes.
2 more relays.
That super laser now. We've moved into a safer position, but we're still pinned down by that super laser. We can't hit its vital areas from the air.
There's no way to reach that with a bomber. Keep them occupied, and I'll force my way in on the ground. This is madness! Nadine, I've captured an Imperial walker, and I'm heading into the facility.
Wedge, you're going to have to do it alone. We're counting on you. Rogue Leader, we've got scientists here familiar with that facility. I'll have one of them advise you. Good luck.
The only way to disable the super laser is to disable its power source. Use that walker to strike further into the heart of this facility. Understood. I'm on it.
Rogue Leader, this is General Mady. We've moved into a safer position, but we're still pinned down by that super laser.
I'm on it. Target destroyed.
Suggest vulnerable areas at the base of the super laser. We've got to strike from within.
On my way.
Rogue Leader, where are you?
I'm surrounded. surrounded by a rail system.
That rail system will lead to elevators. Follow it to get further into the facility.
Target eliminated. Those containers look dangerous. Target those containers and use them to your advantage. Enemy eliminated. All those rail systems lead to elevators. Follow it and you'll certainly reach another elevator.
Almost there.
Got one. Nailed it. Target destroyed.
We're running out of time up here. Take out that super laser.
Understood.
Of the super laser.
Focus your attack on them.
Copy that. Closing in.
We can't sustain another direct hit.
I'm almost at the end. Hey, Dean, there's turbines everywhere. Turbines are powering the super laser. Destroy them, and the super laser will be useless.
Drones are your primary targets.
Roger. That'll do it. One turbine is down.
Two more to go. You can do it, Wedge.
Only one left.
We're counting on you, Rogue Leader.
Last turbine! Great shot!
Now get out of there, Rogue Leader!
Using captured Imperial TIE fighters, launch a sneak attack on the Imperial shipyards of Pondor.
This is General Mayday. The transport has been programmed to ram into one of the primary shield stations. When it collides with that station, it should weaken the shield enough for us to attack. Until then, it will be vulnerable.
You can count on us, General.
Incoming ships, identify yourselves.
We're delivering a captured Rebel transport. Requesting permission to dock.
Negative. I have my orders.
No ship may dock without proper clearance. There are no transports scheduled to arrive for days.
Wait! I'm not reading any life signs aboard that transport.
That transport is on the collision course!
Explain this!
Looks like we'll have to do this the hard way.
It's a trick!
Scramble fighters!
Attention, all craft! Intercept and destroy the Rebel forces!
We've got to hold them off until the transport can get through.
Attack their fighters!
I'm on the ties.
We have those Rebels come now!
The transport has to get through!
Right for us!
Ah! Control center destroyed!
Those doors are going haywire!
You'll have to use your ion cannon to disable them. A blast from an ion cannon will cause them to short circuit.
Ion cannon's charging!
This
is going to be tougher than I thought.
Wedge, you concentrate on getting those shields down. We'll hold off those escort carriers.
Focusing ion cannons on the shield generator. The generator is exposed!
You should be able to finish it off with some well-placed blaster fire.
That ion charge won't last long. We've got to move fast. We can hit the generators while the doors are open. The reactor's exposed! Their shield is down!
That's it! You've done it, Rogue Leader! Commence the attack. There are several cloaking devices installed on the ship. You've got to destroy them all. Stay toward the middle of those structures and keep low. Most of their guns can't hit you there.
Understood.
Awaiting your orders.
Retreat!
Roger that.
Cloaking device in sight.
Wedge, you're approaching the first target.
Target destroyed. One down, two to go. Target, dead ahead. Approaching the target. Only one more left. Taking it out should cause a chain reaction. Target, in sight. When that cloaking device blows, it'll... Third target destroyed. We've done it!
Great job, Wedge!
The rebels have destroyed the cloaking device at Fondor.
This victory only ensures that they will be overconfident in the upcoming battle. Even now, the rebels are being drawn into a trap.
Yes, Master.
Working with Bothan technicians, Commander Luke Skywalker has helped uncover secret data vital to the Rebellion and has placed it on board a Rebel blockade runner, the Razor. Assemble a task force and rendezvous with the Razor, now in orbit around Kothless. Escort the Razor to Rebel High Command and take whatever steps are necessary to ensure safe delivery of the secret data.
What the?
Wedge, an Imperial cruiser. It's captured the Razor.
Wedge here. We can't let that data get away. Attack the shield generators. Once the shields are down, we can attack the command deck. X and A-Wing groups, keep those fighters off our backs.
Waiting your orders, Wedge.
Keep those fighters off my back.
Copy that, boss. We're going after the fighters.
Rogue Leader, this is the frigate. We're under attack.
Look going after the frigate. We've got to protect the frigate at all costs.
One down, two to go.
The frigate looks okay now. Let's go after the Star Destroyer.
Take out the last one underneath.
Head does it to the shield generators.
Now let's hit that command deck.
Captain, the Star Destroyer! It's crashing into the planet!
Let's contact command for support. Getting to the Razor is going to be a lot tougher than I thought. The Star Destroyer is dead ahead.
Rogues, this is Krix. We need air cover on our way to the Star Destroyer.
Yes, sir. All right, team, let's make this quick.
We've detected increasing heat levels within the core of the Star Destroyer. According to our readings, the reactor will go critical in minutes. Get these ties off our backs! We can't get any closer without risking the transport. We've got to land. We're shutting down. Got a big problem. Those AT-ATs have blasted their way out of the crash. If they get to us, we're history.
They'll never survive against those AT-ATs. We've got to stop them.
It's going to take speeders to bring them down. Land by the transport to switch craft. Foot, cover us. Imperial ground forces approaching. We need assistance. We need help against these Imperials. We've spotted several weaknesses in the Star Destroyer's hull. A Y-Wing's bombs should be able to blow through the hull so that my team can get inside.
We've got to bomb those fracture points. Right on target. Perfect hit. Another hit like that and we've got it. Hull penetrated.
That did it. The hull is breached. Nice shot, Rogue Leader.
The reactor's getting more unstable. We've got to hurry.
We've located the data. Beginning upload now. Now I see why the Empire was so eager to prevent us from getting this data.
The Empire is constructing a second Death Star near the forest moon of Endor. The site is protected by a shield generator, which must be destroyed if a rebel attack on the Death Star is to take place. Command has determined that only an Imperial vessel can come close enough to Endor to allow destruction of the shield generator. With help from Crix Maydeen, infiltrate the Imperial Academy on Prefs Belt 4 and steal an Imperial shuttle.
Wedge, this is Crix Maydeen. You'll need to approach the Academy from the south through the mountain pass. Make sure you stay below their sensors. The shuttle Tidarium is in the Academy's northernmost platform. Do your best to avoid the Imperial threat. Land your speeder and steal the shuttle.
Yes, sir.
We'll maintain silence until you have the shuttle.
You're flying too close to their sensors.
Wedge, what do you make of this outpost?
I don't see any activity. Looks unoccupied, except for that TIE fighter.
A TIE fighter could be useful.
It only holds one pilot. You'd have to stay behind and take care of the speeder.
Wedge, we gotta keep low.
Cadets, the Academy will be locked down in 4 minutes.
I can't steal the shuttle with those turrets still operational.
I've got the shuttle. Mission accomplished.
This looks like trouble. I'm taking fire over here.
Hang tight. I'm on my way. I better get out of here.
We're on our way.
Excellent, Rogue Group. We had to get that shuttle.
Rebel scum.
The Rebel fleet is assembling near Sullust and in dire need of Tabana gas to power their weapons. Lando Calrissian has pointed the Rebels toward his former Tabana mining operations in Bespin. Lead a raid on the Imperial occupied facilities in Cloud City and secure the Tabana gas.
Rogue Group, we need to secure those gas storage platforms at all costs. Wipe out the Imperials in the area before we head into the city. Then our transports will be able to move in and take the gas.
We copy, Rogue Leader.
Excellent. These Tabana gas platforms are secure. Form up and head for the city.
Wedge, I'm showing three main power generators on my targeting computer. Destroying them should stop that turbo laser fire.
All right, Rogues. Target the power generators in the canals. With them destroyed, the transports will be able to approach those gas platforms. Good luck.
We copy, Wedge.
There's two remaining power generators. We gotta knock them out and buy those transports time. The Imperials are firing on the gas containers. Destroy that last power generator and defend those platforms. The last generator is history. Now save the gas platforms. Help me take out those fighters.
Copy that, boss. We're going after the fighters.
The Tabana gas is ours. Great job. Rebel transports, you're cleared for approach.
The Rebel fleet will be preparing to enter hyperspace. General Solo's strike team should have the shield on Endor deactivated by the time we arrive. Join General Calrissian's fighter group, follow him to the Death Star, and destroy the main reactor.
Admiral, we're in position. All fighters are accounted for.
Proceed with the countdown. All groups assume attack coordinates.
After that, you had him.
Don't worry, my friend's down there. He'll have that shield down in time. But this will be the shortest offensive of all time.
All craft, prepare to jump into hyperspace on my mark.
All right, stand by.
May the Force be with us.
Attack positions.
We've got to be able to get some kind of reading on that shield, up or down. Well, how could they be jamming us if they don't know we're coming?
Break off the attack! Pull up! All craft, pull up!
Take evasive action! Green group, stick close to holding sector MB7.
Admiral, we have enemy ships in sector 47!
It's a trap!
Watch out! Interceptors coming in!
Accelerate to attack speed. Draw the fire away from the cruisers.
Copy, Gold Leader. Are those fighters?
Engaging fighters.
Bombers coming, point 03.
We've got to take out those bombers.
Fighters are attacking. I wonder what those Star Destroyers are waiting for.
We shot! All craft, prepare to retreat!
Thank you.
get him off of that!
Chewie, we're pinned down by the bunker!
What the? One of our own walkers is attacking!
These primitive creatures are no match for us. Look at them scatter.
Attention, all walker units!
Beware of traps set by the Moor's indigenous population.
Stray blaster fire could set them off.
What are you doing, you fool?
Yes, I said closer. Move as close as you can and engage those Star Destroyers at point-blank range.
At that close range, we won't last long against those Star Destroyers.
We'll last longer than we will against that Death Star. And we might just take a few of them with us. Concentrate fire on the Star Destroyer's shield generators.
This is Red Leader. I'm going in on those fighters.
Engage fighters.
They're fleeing into the woods.
Open the back door,
sir.
One left. I'm placing the final charge now. Detonation sequence started.
This is the end, Solo.
You'll never leave this bunker alive.
Sarkly.
You may have ensured the destruction of this bunker, but you will not escape.
The Empire is finished, Sarkly. You chose the wrong side.
You have to do better than that.
You're a fool to have come here.
Ah! Ah!
The shield is down! Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
We're on our way. Red Group, Gold Group, all fighters follow me. I told you they'd do it.
Commence the attack on their flagship. We'll never make it through unless the fighters can eliminate the ion cannons on those Star Destroyers. Attention, all fighters. Protect the capital ships. Destroy those ion cannons before they can target the cruiser. We've gotten through. Nice shooting, fighters. Their forward shields are down. All craft, attack that superstar destroyer. Attack the bridge, and you may be able to take that ship down.
Watch yourself, Lando. TIE fighters at point 06.
Cover me, Wedge.
Now lock onto the strongest power source. It should be the power generator.
Careful, Wedge. We can run out of room real fast.
Power regulator in the North Tower.
Copy, Gold Leader. I'm already on my way out.
Follow me. We've got to escape before this thing blows. We'll be right back.
The Wedge Antilles of Rogue Squadron. We are coming to your assistance.
Sir! The Devastators are getting close to the city.
Rapid fire mode engaged.
We have a better chance of taking these things down.
Fight him!
Let's take out the leg jet. If we destroy the legs, the Devastator has no propulsion.
I can't take it. Yeah, I got a problem here. Whoa, that got him. Booster's recharging.
Inbound on 17.28. We stopped the Devastators. Now let's take out those ties.
Calamari isn't safe until those TIE fighters are destroyed.
They're gone. We've completely routed the world devastator. We've taken a lot of damage, Rogue. But I want you to know, we saved another world from the Empire. We did well here today. Let's go home.